eating the slice of pie.
Are you going to tell on me again?
Brian, if you don't come back downstairs, I'm eating the slice of pie that was designated for you. Wait a second. Why is that guy wearing a prison jumpsuit? Think, Peter. Think. Wait, hang on. Sunday. Here it is. Peter gets more than he bargains for when he joins the rodeo. Boy, did I. And Meg dates a prison escapee.
Oh, no. Luke, run!
Joe, it's Peter. Two things. First of all, when I was over at your house the other day, I forgot to tell you how much I liked the rearrangement you and Barney did with your living room furniture. Second of all, come outside! There's an escaped convict running across the street!
Well, Peter, first off, thank you. I have to admit I was a little disappointed you didn't say anything about the living room rearrangement the other day. Second of all... Oh my God, I'm on my way! He's going back to jail.
Well, if you're taking him to jail, you have to take me too.
I know, that's the plan. You're under arrest for harboring an escaped convict.
Oh, well, that's only fair because after all, I did hide him from the... What? Hi.
Did you also get caught trying to vote in Ohio?